It was in the morning, after a night raid. I just found it. Like I was meant to. I promised myself that if I made it out, I would find that girl and thank her for saving my life.
I'm Beth.
Logan.
What brings you to Hamden?
It's kind of a long story.
There's a man here who came to apply for the job and I can't get rid of him. How'd you get him to leave?
I gave him the job.
You don't know anything about him.
Neither do you.
Who's that?
That's just somebody that Nana hired.
Night all.
Do you like jambalaya?
Ben, I'm sure that Logan already has plans.
I can't remember the last time I had a plan.
Now that's as clean as it'll ever be.
You think I don't know what's going on around here?
You don't have a say anymore. It's just a casual beer between coworkers. It's not a date.
There's something that I've been meaning to tell you.
I'm sorry, I can't find the right words.
That's my son in there too, you know.
Let go of my arm.
You should do as she says.
You don't know what I'm dealing with.
I do know that you deserve better than this.
You stay the hell out of my life.
You should be kissed every day, every hour, every minute.
Where did you get that?
Your boy Logan had it.
I should have told you. I tried. I didn't know how.
He shows up here with something so personal. I just don't smell right to me.
I think he was meant to find that photo. I think it happened for a reason.
How do you explain something that you can't even understand yourself?
Why did you come here?
To find you.
Seen this woman?
I don't think so.
Stop the bus, Boston PD!
How are you liking Southport?
It's definitely a change of pace.
From what?
Somewhere I don't really want to go back to.
Usually just a pit stop for most people.
I like it here.
I'm Alex. Nice to meet you.
If I could, maybe I'd give you my world.
Did you leave this outside my house last night?
It was just sitting in my shed. I see you walking every day. It's perfect for you.
I appreciate it, but I can't take it.
All right.
Why won't you let him get to know you?
I've had things happen to me in the past.
Open up. Everything's waiting for you.
Did you hear about his wife? She passed away a few years ago.
Okay, maybe I overreacted.
Would you like to go canoeing with me?
Canoeing? I like to go canoeing.
You can go your own way.
Does it get better?
I'm just focusing on the kids. And today, with you, this feels like the first time I've looked up.
I'm happy here with you.
Yeah. Detective Tierney, do you know this woman?
Katie, he's here.
I've got to get out of here.
Just tell me the truth.
It's everything that I was afraid of. He's gonna find me.
If you're in some kind of trouble, we can fix it. Katie! Katie! I love you, but I can't let you go. There's no safer place for you than here with me.
Someone once said, it is not in the stars to hold our destiny, but in ourselves. But I believe everything that happens happens for a reason.
Dawson. You don't know how to flirt, do you?
Dawson.
I guess I blew it the other day.
You did. Well, what are you gonna do about it?
doing that again.
Then do it.
Would you naturally? Oh.
So you caught yourself a rich girl going through her slumming phase.
Did she tell you that you're special?
Ain't nothing.
Dust, look out!
I can't have you getting hurt.
Do you want this? Do you want me?
I do.
Bad things happen when you hang around bad people.
He was trying to protect me.
If this was the last time you got to see me, what would you say?
Please don't do this. Dawson! Dawson!
It's a miracle that you're alive, Dawson. Is there anyone that you want to call?
Amanda?
Dawson.
It's been a long time.
20 years.
21. But who's counting?
This is dangerous. You have gotten better looking. You couldn't have gotten bald or fat or something. Jesus.
I miss this.
A lot of things have changed since I last saw you. I don't know what happened.
Life.
There was so much you wanted to do.
I wanted to do it with you.
I blame you for thinking that you knew what was best for me when it was you that was best for me.
A lot of nerve coming back here. From my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning, 'cause I give you all. I lost you once. Of me. I'm not gonna lose you again. And you give me all.
What am I in for here?
Let's go!
Keep it. I'm thinking it over. The way you make me feel. I met a girl. But it's causing
me shame. You meet girls all the time.
No, not like this. This one's different.
Such a different world. But I've never felt this way about anybody. No one has ever done anything like this for me before.
See that?
What?
Call 911!
I just came to drop this off.
Where'd you get that?
From your car?
I haven't been able to read these for years.
You want me to read them to you? April 10th, 1940. My dearest Ruth, I'll remember that dress you wore even when I've forgotten my own name.
I wish I could tell you it'll all be happily ever after. Not everybody gets that.
You did.
Wasn't that simple?
Luke, you need to stop. For next time, you're more likely gonna pick him up at the morgue.
This is my life. It's all I know.
I can't be with someone if every time they walk out the door, I don't know if I'm gonna see them again.
Promise me you'll come back.
I promise. Time comes around. I just don't know how to make this work.
I can't do this anymore.
Love requires sacrifice. But it's worth it.
Now, pay attention, because I'm about to tell you the secret to life. Ready? The whole damn thing is about choices.
Excuse me.
Hey, you're my new neighbor, aren't you?
Yeah.
Well, I'm Travis. What are you so angry about?
Your dog knocked off my dog.
I take full responsibility. I've talked to him so many times about using protection.
Duh, my God.
I'm kidding.
Hey, big brother. Who's that?
New neighbor bothering the heck out of me.
Uh-oh.
What? A chance encounter
of circumstance. Can you open our puppies? The puppies.
Gabby, we're all good now.
What am I gonna do with all you guys, huh? Thank you, Travis.
I think that's the first time you said my name. I like it.
Travis,
Yes, this is Ryan McCarthy, my boyfriend.
Hi.
Hi.
Don't make a thing out of it.
I know you. And my big brother does not like it when things don't come easy.
I have a confession. My friends like you better than they like me.
Yeah, I was afraid that was going to happen.
You are in so much more trouble than I thought.
Why do you make it so hard for me to flirt with you?
If I made it easy, you wouldn't flirt anymore. What are you doing?
Walking towards you real slow.
Why?
Because if I ran, I'd scare you.
I didn't do that.
Because you bother me.
Kevin, hi.
Hi.
You gonna tell him?
We never talked about what this was. It just happened so fast, we got caught up.
I love you.
Well, I don't love you.
Oh, hush, you do too.
Mom!
Knew it the second you set your eyes on him.
Whose side are you on anyway? So come on, I'll take
them. Travis, swallow your pride, because that's all any woman wants, is a man who's gonna fight.
Where is she? Where's Gabby?
She's gone.
Where?
She left because of you.
Like I was saying, every path you take leads to another choice.
Come back to me, baby. Come bother me.
Some choices could change everything.
I should have been there.
It's not your fault, Travis. Every moment of the rest of your life hangs on it.
Gabby!